And away we go for this week's episode of What the Hell Am I Even Doing? I don't know. We're going to find out. Looks like a little misty today, so we're going to have to see how that goes. But let's get this going and get that going. La-di-di-di-da. La-di-di. Get the live chat up. Yes, good. Okay. And then test. Okay. All right. Here we are. Welcome to this. Michael, welcome to the stream, my favorite YouTubers. Well, thanks, man. I'm glad you're enjoying the show, Samuel. What up? Okay, so here we are at Kingsport Lighthouse again for our command performance of What the Frick Am I Gonna Do with This Stupid Place? I don't know. But before we get started, since this is the first, Sunday stream of the month, we're going to say this episode of Sardeliac Thrashing Around is brought to you in small part by our sponsors. These are the people who have decided this channel is worth an extra bit of financial support on the old Patreon. And I want to take this opportunity to thank them all very, very much for their additional support. I was able to get... My batteries keep dying, right, on the controller, because I'm an idiot. I always forget to check the batteries. So with their help, I'm going to get a charging cable, so at least the batteries won't die every damn time we do the stream. So again, to all these fine people, I want to say thank you again very much. And let's get on with the show. So the show, as it stands, as it is, such as it is we have this. Now, last week, Sheck watched me thrashing around with this thing and determined that it wasn't the fire that was doing this, it was the angle of the placement. But I think that wasn't going to work here because of this piece right here. So, but yeah, he posted a quick unlisted thing where he was farting around with it, and it is, it's pretty good. It's pretty solid. So I'll have to keep that in mind when I'm doing other whatnots. Ariel, how you doing? Welcome to stream. Sam says, I'm a fucking saver. You seem to live stream. Well, I live stream to save time, Samuel. Maybe you want to check out and see why you're getting pissed off at the same time every week. Maybe that's something you want to investigate. I don't know, man. I don't know. Let's drop a bed here. You know what? No, I'm going to give him the other bed. Give him a nice bed. Yeah? Yeah, we'll give him this one. Whoop, no. No. Winterbeard, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Julia, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Well, happy Sunday, or yeah, I guess it is late Sunday where you are, right? Yeah, that'll be fine. We'll put that there. I can dress this thing out later, I guess. Well, let's give him a little table here. Do I have a table in storage? Yes, I do. So we'll give him a little table here. Sure. And then I've got a chair. I'm pretty sure I snagged a chair from that kitchen. It's in here somewhere, yeah. Okay, we'll give him a chair there. Sure. Okay, that's fine. Give him a little chair. Give him a little eating nook here. Yeah. Move that in there. La-di-dee. Stella, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Containers. Let me put a container underneath this bed. Because I'm pretty sure that little green lockbox will fit. Yes, it will. Okay. Put the little green lockbox under there. And, yeah, that. And then give him a suitcase as well. Right. Okay, so he's got his little, or she, been this early to a stream in like forever. Well, here we are. Here we are just for you. Or, you know, for everybody, but, you know, you too. Yeah. Do that, and then we'll do this. Yeah. And then over here, I'll put a scaffolding. Sure. Put a scaffolding thing there. Lady X, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I have gotten to thinking about your request, Lady X, in quotes, request. And the next time I do State of Decay, I'm going to try and do Cascade Hills so you can see a different map. I generally don't like Cascade Hills. That's why I don't play on it. But I did when you mentioned that, I realized that I do, in fact, spend most of my time on Drucker and Mager because I like those maps. Russell and Jason, how you doing to the stream? It's Cascade Hills is not bad. I don't like it because there's no shortcuts. You know, you have to drive, you know, on the roads pretty much everywhere. And since you do have to do that, the zombies tend to cluster because it spawns the same amount, but there's less space for them to go. So you have the problem of you're drowning the bastards everywhere you go. And so John, how you doing? Welcome. Ooh, you're early today, sir. How you doing? Oh man, come on, don't be like that. There you go. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna dress this up a little bit in the front. Easy E, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Is it Easy E or Ease, or how do I pronounce that? Is it like E-A-S-E or is it Easy E? How would you like that to be pronounced? Because I am a big fan of pronouncing people's names the way they like them pronounced. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Lighty. Easy. All right, so you do like it like the NWA, the deceased NWA rapper. Okay, can do. Okay, so that's that. Does that build the guardhouse? No, this is a trader. This is just a straight up junk trader. By the entrance. See, now this is what I gotta do. Nixo, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. So now that I've got this going, right, I'm looking at this going, okay, that's the entrance, right? Russell, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. So that's the entrance. So the whole thing's gonna be down here. This might turn into a guard station here. You know, I gotta figure out what I wanna do with these. What I need to do, though, is build this area out right here. This is where we're going to start today, is there. And I think I have, do I have another stairway in here? Okay, I got 11 of them. Okay, I got some stairs in there. So what I need to do is look at this spot here and see how I want to fill it in to where it makes kind of sense, right? Because right there is the spot I need to do. The ground at Kingsport. So, yeah, the ground at Kingsport's uneven. It's got a lot of trash that you can't get rid of. And it's pretty much terrible all the way around, right? But, sorry, I had to get a drink here. The mold is high because we're getting into fall, and that means mold. Lots and lots and lots and lots of mold. That's why you never build there. Yeah, I never build here either, John. But here we are. Here we are. And, so if I want to do... Okay, so this is going to have to be... How much room do I have? See, I ain't got shit for room here either. This is really the tragedy at Kingsport, is that they don't give you a lot of room to the build border behind the road, because I want to use the road, right, as like a guideline or whatever. Okay, these things have just got to go. I mean, we're not going to use these at all. Along with this thing is going to get in the way, and this one. Okay, we got that out of the way. Now we've got this thing. Truflot, Dagoonite, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so the problem is I really want to use these stairs. I would love to be able to take these out and use them for something, but they're yellow. So my choices are scrap or leave, and I'm going to have to scrap them, man. I'm going to have to scrap them. There's just no help for it. I got to get them out of the way, and they won't be a functional use. They won't be a functional thing for anything I want to use them for. So with that in mind, I'm going to go back up and look, and we've got this, right? We have 5%. Well, the thing is, Lady X, we have a lot of pollen down here. A lot of pollen. Because this is a fairly dead zone in terms of weather. There's like three different systems that come in over towards this. It comes down from the north, up from the southwest, and up from the southeast. From Mexico, from the Gulf, and then down from like Oklahoma. So it can get really... That's why we get pop-up thunderstorms a lot. It's just terrible. So you get used to it, but it just has to be... You have to accommodate for it. Okay, so that's there. So if I put the guard post, where's my guard post? Under defense, yeah? So I've got this one, which is nice. This is a good one. And I elevate it a little bit, so if I elevate it... Yeah, okay, so you know, Lady X, it's just a mess. It's just something you get used to. It's like, well, no help for it, blah, 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 blah. Let's go ahead and jack this thing up a little bit, get a little space underneath it so I can see this thing. And, it's snowing there. Yeah, we don't get snow here, Julia. We get ice. Occasionally we get ice. Let's see. This is going to be one of those ones where I build it somewhere else and drop it in place, I think. This is what's going to happen with this one. So if I do this... And come on. Wow. Wow. That's really good. Look at that. Okay. We'll try that. Yeah. And then we'll drop this down here. You know what? Let's just put another shack bridge there on the other side. See if I can't just drop it in there like I want it. Okay, wow, look at that. Wow, that's I got that a lot. Okay, so here you go, Groucho. I got that a lot deeper than I was expecting. That went a lot deeper. No, we're not doing that. No rad storms, please. Thank you, no. Do you have weather only climate? You can't find a place where the weather would be good for low dust or particulates. Utah? Maybe? Anywhere in the upper north, like, you know, anywhere in elevation. Colorado, Utah, like that would probably be decent. Yeah, look at that shit. I did not expect the shack bridge to behave that well. Okay, well, that lends itself well to some, that gives us some possibilities. Yeah, you just drop it right in there. Look at that shit. And, okay, so it does not like that, it does not like that at all. Air pressure. Well, lack of air pressure, yeah. Lack of air pressure would be a definite concern. Let's go ahead and get a prefab out and see if I can't get that sumbitch to work up where I want it to. See if it'll play nice here. See if we can get this to play nice, yeah? This is probably not going to work, but I have to try. I just saw a flash. I swear to God, I just saw a flash. Come on. There. So, can I move back to here? I can't tell if it's straight, though. Can I get any lower? Will it go down? No. Okay, so it has to go up to about... Damn, this left stick is so terrible. God, I hate this left stick, man. I wish I could get a better controller. I gotta need to go in the pro controllers. Maybe it'll give me better sensitivity in the left stick. Okay, how's that? Yeah? Yeah, that's not awful. No, a little bit lower. A little bit lower, come on. Okay, so we got that. Now, let's see how much of this bastard I can get in here, because I want to put it in to where it looks cool on the cinder blocks, but I need to be able to see it. And that means that. Okay, that's probably going to work okay. Now, let's see how much of this I can get in if I group select it. What is a good controller? Oh, those elite ones that cost like $150. They're supposed to be like super ultra sensitive with like major DPI and blah, 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 blah. But they're expensive as fa. And I don't know if I can justify the investment just to build in Fallout 4. Okay. Plasman, how you doing, baby? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so... how much of this can I get in that spot? Okay, that looks like it's straight, so let's go back up and out with the right stick. Okay, those, okay. Okay, so it is, that's strange. That's not bad. Can I move it in a little bit? Huh, what do you think, guys? That's good? Yeah? It's pretty straight. Looks pretty good. Probably can't snap anything that inside wall there, but what the hell, right? Okay, we got that. Now let's get, let's get more scaffolding ladders. I like those things. No, not that one. This one. Where's the little skinny one? There it is. Yeah, that one. And here? Sure. Now let's adjust it on the inside here. See it better? Oh, look at that. Look how nice that goes. Oh my goodness gracious. Is it floating? No, it's not floating. Booyah! Booyah! Okay. Abby, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so this is what it looks like so far. I wonder if I can get a wood railing snapped in there. I'm going to guess no, but it probably will go just to spite me. Yeah, it'll spite me. We'll do that there. We'll do this here. No. Okay, so it won't go here, but it will go there. So that means that one will go there. Oh my goodness, look at that! Like a boss. Like a boss. Like a boss. Like a boss. Okay, it looks like it's touching that tree up there, so I'm thinking I won't be able to get a wall back in there, but as always, this game does surprise me sometimes. So let's go ahead and get... Okay, it's not surprising me this time. Can we get a different angle going, maybe? If I look away from the tree, will it go? Come here, big guy. No, you don't want to behave. The nice thing is that blue wall and this wall have the same properties pretty much on placement. So I know if one won't go in, the other one probably won't either. Yeah, it won't go in. So that means, well, I can't sink it either. No, I can because I've got... There's only one surface there. Okay, so that means campfire. Where's my campfire? Come here, you. Time to get... I wonder if I can glitch in this wall. Let's get this one. Yeah? Sure. Let's get that one. Let's see if I can get this one in there. And my pillar is over here. La-di-da-di. Yeah. You go in there. Okay, now, the question of the moment, will this even work? I hope it does, but part of the fun is the discovery, is it not? Okay, so... There's a lot of things it has a possibility to run into here, isn't there? Well... I can put it here! But that's not really what I'm after. Maybe it's this ladder that's screwing things up. Because sometimes those ladders really give me problems. Maybe if I do it from this side. Because at least this way I can see the... I can see the inside of that. I can see the railing. Yeah, there we go. So I can see how it's lined up now. Of course, this is probably not going to work at all. But, you know what? It might be the roof that's doing it. Yeah, see, it does it there. Is it because it's hitting the inside of that thing? Yeah, it is, huh? Well. So this pillar has to be much further out. Yeah? Has to be much further out. So, we're going to put it like this. I saw it. There it is right there. Yeah, right there. Jim, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Watching me thrash around with this stupid wall. See if I can get it to work. I don't think it will, but I've got to try. Oh, no. But yeah, I've noticed as I play this more and more, I notice between the PC and the Xbox... that the Xbox controller has a significant amount of slop in it. It's very, very mushy. It's very imprecise. And I'm starting to understand why PC builders have a problem with consoles. Because you really give up a lot of fine-tuned precision when you do this. Damn it, I just saw it. Okay. See, because I can't tell if it's hitting the inside thing or not. Well, let's just drag it up here. Okay, so there, it'll go there, and then it goes red right there. I just saw it turn green, so there is a possibility that this will work where I want it to. Okay, so we line it up real fiddly here. Okay, so down is not an option. Down is not an option. So here, and then here. Where is it going? Describe it. I want to keep the trees, though, man. That's the thing, Samuel. I want to keep the trees. Okay, let's try that. How is that? That's not terrible. It's not terrible. Yeah, it's kind of crappy, but that's kind of what I wanted. We got a little seam in there, but it's not too bad. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, that ain't bad. Whoop, 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 don't do that. Campfire. Okay. Okay, Jax, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. But is it fine? It's kind of what I was after, so it's fine, but it's fine. It does the job, yeah? It's got that sort of raggedy, double overlaid, you know, compound looking shit to it. And, oh, you know what it might have been, too? It might have been the sidewall giving it problems, too. I didn't even think about that. But it's got that sort of ramshackle tree growing up right through the friggin' window. Look. Alexander, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Okay, we got that. So let's go ahead and get this ladder back in, straightened it up, and then I'll put something underneath here to bulk it up on the bottom. Man, that ladder just goes right through there. Look at that. Shit. Okay, right there. Okay. So now I need something underneath here. Well, I guess I could just drag a wall in there, right? Let's just get one of those. Let's just get that raggedy-ass wall on the end here. No, let's get metal, because we don't have any metal on this thing. We need metal. Sandy, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Let's get that deep, let's get that this wall here. The one that I like so much with the... with the inners, with the insert, the interior girders and the related and associated whatnots. Man, look at that shit. It goes right there. Not a problem. Hello, metal wall. I like you. Okay. Pull it out a little bit. Can't quite see it, but that's okay. God, the left stick is so jumpy. Oh man, look at that! Okay, that looks cool. That looks cool. I don't know if y'all can see it, but why not use barrels? Because I'm doing vanilla, dude. I don't have... Oh, you mean like the Far Harbor barrels? The decoration barrels? You mean, these things? I mean, I guess I could. You know, I'd have to sink them a little bit, but that would have totally worked to fill it up. I just wanted structural support. I wasn't thinking of just filling it in. I just wanted structural support. And it's a little bit off-center, which I don't like. So that has to come out. Sorry. We got to fix that. I don't like it like that. I want that part to be straight. Okay, I have to put it in from this angle so I can see the line. Okay, here we go. This is more like it. There. That's what I wanted to see right there. Yeah, like that. And then up a little bit, down a little bit. I want the metal to show a little bit out. Yeah. So it looks like it's sort of put together with the wood. Yeah, see? There we go. There we go. That's what I was after right there, man. And then, of course, if I was feeling persnicket, I could put some... But yeah, look at that. That's a nice support piece if you sink about halfway, man. Come to think of it. I've been using this thing a lot to put stuff inside it, you know, to give it texture, like picket fences and shit. But that works pretty good as a support. Is Fallout 76 worth it? I have Fallout 4. It depends on what you want out of a Fallout game, Alexander. Fergie, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. If you like Battle Royale games, then with the Fallout theme, then yes, you will like 76. If you are thinking it's going to be like Fallout 4 with more people, do not get it. That is not the type of game it is. It is a multiplayer game with a Fallout theme. It is not a Fallout game that is multiplayer. And that seems like a weird thing to say, but that's pretty much what the what it is. But yeah, it's Battle Royale. It's, you know, King of the Hill shit. It's not like this game. It's not like Fallout 4. And if you like building, don't, because the building is severely limited. I mean, people have been finding ways around it, as we knew they would, because that's what they do. And but yeah, read reviews. Talk to people you know who play it. That's honestly, that'd be my best advice. Talk to people you know who play it. That will give you your best, especially if they played Fallout 4. You know? Let's try it this way first, and then I'll try it with the fire. Is the building system the same? Yes and no. Or what Samuel said. It is similar. It is extremely limited. Extremely, extremely limited. Building is not an end in and of itself in 76. It is the means to an end, and that is pretty much the long and short of it. Now, is this even going to work? It's probably not tall enough, yeah? Yeah, it ain't gonna work from this angle, I don't think. But we're gonna try. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, ask Jax. Jax plays it, and he can give you better advice than I can, because I do not play it. Not because it's a bad game, because I don't play multiplayer. I don't play online games. Okay, that ain't gonna work. So we are going to need... Okay, we'll place that at the front. Okay, kind of in the front. And then we'll place this on this. And then we'll do this. Because I know that roof in the front is only one surface. So we can do this, yeah? Yeah. Do it shallow just in case. Hollis, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. And Ogre, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. That's a multiplayer Fallout framework. That is probably the most accurate description I've seen so far. It's a framework, yeah. It's definitely a framework. How long until the next Fallout in the series? Based on their current priorities and development cycles, I would imagine we will see it by 2023, maybe 2024. 3 years, 2 years, 3 years. Not soon. Starfield's got to come out first, then Elder Scrolls 6. I don't see another Fallout game coming for a long time. Come on, give me the fire. There we go. Good. Perfect. Down you go. And down. Okay. Niels, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So what have we got here? Actually, you know what? Let's just take this thing down and put it away. So what have we got? We got... That's not terrible. It's not terrible. I mean, it's a guard hut, right? It ain't supposed to be friggin' fantastic and dramatic and shit. You generally have a new Fallout game coming in December. I don't, yeah. They're supporting 76 right now, dude. 76 is their bag. Looking good, the build's looking good. Yeah, it's looking like something. I'll say that, Niels. So this is what it looks like from the entrance, yeah? Jeff, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Okay, so we've got that thing going, which is nice. I wish I could move these tires, man. I would love to put some tires in front of this damn thing, yeah? My favorite would be this one, I think. Overall, you know, story-wise, Fallout 1. Actually, no, New Vegas. New Vegas for story. But for complete game offering, it would be this one. Because it's got, it gives you so much to play with. Yeah? Gives you so much to play with. Okay, let's get some Raider spikes in there. Put some spikes out in the front and call it good. Not the ones with the skulls. I don't want the ones with the skulls on them, guys. Where's just, yeah, that one. Sure. Okay. Do this. Dun, 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 dun. Just got my alert that I'm... Well, I'm here. Like I said, I usually start around noon, and if I don't, there's a problem. And I do try to... Damn it, I put the ladders away. I need to see. I do post in... I do post in Discord. God, I forgot to do a link today. Son of a bitch! Is it all without mods? Are you asking me, Niels? As you were asking this? This is vanilla. This is vanilla, dude. It's all DLC, but there's no mods. So I've got Wasteland Workshop, Vault 88. You know, all the DLCs, but I do not have mods. I'm not using mods here. What the frick? Okay, so it'll go there. Oh, it's because it's got to turn it. Okay, at least I know now it'll go there, so I'll try it this way. I'm going to post a link. Well, yeah, dude, if you don't mind, Dagoon. Dag, if you don't mind, yeah, man. I always want people to get the chance to go in and see the things that are going on, because there's a lot of stuff in Discord that other builders are posting. They're posting their stuff, and they don't post it anywhere else. And I'm like, you guys got to see this stuff, because it's really fucking good. But I don't know how to... I don't think you can link stuff out of Discord. You know, like if somebody posts a picture in Discord, you can't link out of it. That is reasonable. Okay. So let's get another one out. Yeah. See what we can do with this thing here. You can? You have? Okay. So you can actually link a Discord image, so it's not hosted like inside the app. It's actually available outside. Well, that's kind of good. So right about here, maybe? You can get no purchase there. So we do right here? Yeah. How's that? And needs to be turned in a little bit more. Yeah, I need to be like that. That's the thing, and it's hard to, My favorite gun in Fallout 4? Just regular Fallout 4 or DLCs included? Alexander. Where the hell is the... Is that gonna suit my purpose? Oh god, that sucks. Okay, fuck it, it's time for a rug. It is time for a rug. Where's my rug? Where's my rug? Dun, 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 dun. So if I wanted to go this way, I needed to go like that, yeah? Yeah, like right there. So I needed to go sideways. DLC included? Oh, well hang on a second, I will show you. Hang on a second, and I will show you, Alexander. Because I think she has it. I think she's done nuke. Oh, god damn it. Come on, man. Don't be like this. Okay. Yeah, that's what I want right there. Right here, right there, and right there. That's what I wanted. Now watch, this bastard's gonna jump, isn't it? Yeah. Son of a bitch. You know what? I ain't doing this. Okay. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Yeah. This is my favorite gun, Alex. This is my favorite gun. And, oh wow, this one doesn't even have a... This one isn't even a legendary. But this is my favorite gun right here. Absolutely 100%. The handmade sniper rifle with a light stock on it. It's a railgun. It has no recoil. It is so amazing. I'm like, oh my god, please and thank you. So we'll go 11, we'll go 10, put the add up here, la-di-da-di. Yeah, that's my favorite, dude. It's so easy to get, you know, because once you get your once you get all your skills, right, it's just a matter of finding the one with the marksman stock, because I never get commando. You need commando to put that super light stock on it, which is, you know, in my opinion, dumb, but that's because I like. You know, I'm not liking this thing. I'm not liking this thing at all. But yeah, this gun here, man, this thing here, I mean, it's got no sway. Look at that. No kick, and almost no kick at all. It's just like, Alright. And of course the 10mm from a backup weapon, because I use 10mm, because it's survival, so a 10mm is a viable weapon for the entire game. I'm just going to put the tires in there, I think. I'm going to put the tires with the barbed wire. Tires of wire, that's what we're going to put in there. Tires of wire, tires of the wire. Put this up here. Get my rug. Yeah, we'll do this. We'll do this one, it'll be fine. It'll be fine, it'll be fine. Okay, we got that. Got my pillar over here. Oh, I got it backwards. Groucho and Sushi, welcome to the stream. How's it guys? How you doing, guys? How is it going today? How goes the staging, Groucho? Have you killed anybody yet? I mean, it's nice. It's fun work because it's easy to do, because you know what the goal is, and it's like, all right. It's just a matter of getting the labor in there and getting it done. Okay, so we'll do that. Tuck that bad boy right in the wall. Oh, come on, man. Oh, that's right, it's triangular in the back, isn't it? I forgot about that. Okay, so we want it like that. Go up like this. Well, I guess I said I wanted tires, right? Well, I guess these are tires. Gotta pull that out just a smidgen. And then down a little bit. How we got? Let's take a look here. Helen, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. You know, I'm not feeling that either. There's something here that it needs, and I can't figure out what it is. Because it's just so bland. It's just so bland, and it's not going to use that. What does this need? What does this need? It needs something in the front to keep looking from so... You know, maybe it needs any big idea for a small build you could do to take your mind off. Your mind off of what? What are you taking your mind off of, John? Yeah, you know, can this thing here, can I actually just jam this sumbitch in there? It needs a chainsaw. No, it needs like some decorative fortification, but like this, yeah? It needs something like this. So I'd love to get it going like that. That would be cool as fuck if it would work like that, but I don't think it's gonna. Yeah, no, it ain't gonna. But I wonder if the fire will change the properties of it enough for it to actually work. Need a break from it? Well, here, let me give you an idea, dude. Let me give you something that I always found entertaining, because it's more mechanical than it is creative. And that is what I did over here. Build under here, John. Build something underneath here. Use this as the entrance to the bottom dock. What? And build under here. See if you can jam stuff underneath here. You can, in vanilla. It's possible. It takes some fiddling. Or build under the bridge at Sanctuary. Build a troll hole, man. Build something like that. Because that'll exercise your technical skills rather than your creative ones. So, that's a thought. That's an idea. Something small, you know. Something small but intricate. Something small that you can manage, but that's a... Because I'll tell you what. Building under that thing at Kingsport was one of the most fun things I've ever done. Just from a technically challenging perspective. Yeah, it ain't gonna work. That ain't gonna work. Yeah, under the bridges is fun. Because it makes you have to work around the supports. Yeah? It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. It's fun. Because it's difficult, right? Because you're stuck with what can I get in here, not I want to make it look like this. It's like, okay, I've got this. I'm stuck. What can I get? What can I get away with down here? Yeah, that's what you're dealing with. What can I get away with down here? Done that before. Okay, well, that was a thought. You asked for thoughts. It was a thought. Nice to know that I was on the right track. Or, you know, build somewhere that you haven't built before. If you have anything left that you haven't built at, just go there and build on it. Sometimes you get lucky and it'll be interesting. Do I get any green here? No. Okay, so I want it to be like about there. So I pull it out. Okay, I get no purchase on that direction. So, this way is what it's going to have to be. I'm doing it anyway. All right, John, that's fine. Like I said, we're here. I'm here to give you ideas, man. That's what this channel is pretty much all about. That and yogurt. And I hope Dalton shows up because I had a revelation because he always dogs me about the yogurt stands, yeah? But these builds are pretty much like yogurt as they are. I mean, it's not a yogurt stand, obviously, but... Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. It looks kind of shored up. Sure, why not? Dun, 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 the DDR machine. Building is like yogurt. The way I build is like yogurt. Yes. Turkey. The way I build is like yogurt. The way I build is like how yogurt is made, let's say. No, not, well, sort of, close. With yogurt, you need a culture, right? You need a culture. You need somewhere. You have a mass of stuff, and then you need to add a culture to it so the culture will grow into the yogurt, correct? Well, this settlement area is my base, and you guys know when I start, I've got to have something to build from, yeah? So here's my bacteria right here. So now the whole settlement's going to grow off that culture. Is my fruit on the bottom? Oh God. Depends on what you want to define as fruits, my friend. Doc, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. But yeah, so my builds are like yogurt, or you know, sourdough bread, I guess. Would it work better with two of those walls? What, this thing here? No, I just wanted something in the front and the middle to kind of break up the outline, but to where you can still see the concrete behind it, right? So it kind of looks like it's shored up, and you know, like it does. It's centered around the thing. But I do know you need cultures for yogurt too. But that's what got me, Dalton's obsession with yogurt's got me thinking about it. And oh, look at that. It's not well, do I like it down there? I guess that kind of looks cool. You don't really need it, right? His feet will sink in there. Hi, Kevin. Say hi to Kevin for me. But yeah, that'll do. That's pretty much what I was after. I wish we had awnings in this game, though. When I use Place Everywhere, Kelson. Because I enjoy the... I'm welcome to the stream, Kelson. Because I enjoy the challenge. I enjoy seeing what I can get away with in vanilla. And it helps other people who build in vanilla So like, hey, if I can build like this, anybody can. But this is how you can get away with it. Okay. So we got that down. But that's why I don't use place anywhere. Plus, if I did, I'd be fiddling with things endlessly, and I don't want to do that because I know myself too well. So we've got that. What are we going to do? What are we going to do here? Looks like it's mounted to the floor. Yeah, it does, huh? It's kind of cool. I hope their feet don't sink through it. But so now we need something in this gap. What are we doing in this gap here? Because I've got a little bit of area here. And if we look at it from the front, well, what the front entrance is going to be here, it does look kind of empty with nothing there. So what's going to be there? What's going to be there? This character is 66, Alexander. She's currently 66. It's got pretty good views of the roads there. So if we do, well, because I was just downtown doing, I just went downtown to the Court 35 because my other character finally got her leg piece for her X01, so she can go to the Glowing Sea now. And I was down by that reviewing stand. I got that reviewing stand on the brain, so thinking maybe I can put something up here. That's a turret shack. Doc has a good point. We need a turret here, don't we? I mean, I've got turrets up on the roof there, but having one here might not be a bad idea either. So let's get out that little one. And then let's see if I can get it in this tree stand here. Probably can, because scaffolding is nice. Yeah. Yeah, okay, good. I can do that. Do that well enough. Okay, sure. Let's do that. Let's put a turret on this bad boy here. Turret, yeah. Face forward. Come on, big fella. Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Yeah. Reviewing stand. Yeah, what the hell is it? I don't remember the name of it. It's this tall building, and it's got this like bandstand with a bunch of dead robots around it, and there's a broken building near it that the Brotherhood and the Supergirls always fight at. It's right by the East Coast, and I forget the name of it. But it's like the State House. No, not the State House, because the State House is down in the Commons. But it's over there by Court 35, dude. It's over there by Court 35, and it's a name location, and it has only it's a tiny little. It only has one room. It's got a door. It's an interior cell, but it's only got one area inside. Yeah, that'll work. Thank you, Doc. But yeah, it's got bunting, and it's got microphones, and there's a bunch of skeletons around it, and scaffolding floors. And then we'll do want a wood ladder on that. Let's do a wood ladder on that, yeah? Yeah. Do a wood ladder on that. And then Okay, we'll do that. We'll add a floor here. What? You could put two floors in the same place? That's weird. I mean, that'll be handy for future reference for I don't know what kind of purpose, but you could totally do that. Okay. Okay. Cool. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Okay. I want the green to go the other way. Please go the other way. Thank you. And then, You know, I wonder, where is my wood floors? Will the wood floor snap to this? Will it snap? So if I do that, then I can do this, right? Theoretically, this should go on there. Well, that's kind of nice. Can't believe those floors snapped in there, though. If that's right, then I can get... What? Can I snap this in here? Oh, would you look at that? Now that it's got a snapping surface, I can put in that wood floor again. And then put another railing up over there. Put the wall back. Yeah, that's kind of cute. A little bitty, little baby, structure there. Mikey Smoke, how you doing, baby? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna leave this open, I think. I'm gonna leave this open. Let's just do my dodge where I do 1 and 3. And 2 and 4. And 1. Okay, sure, why not? Why not? Now let's take a look at it from down the street, see what that looks like. Yeah, see, that filled it in just nicely, and it's not too tall. Sorry, Winter Beard, it's not too tall. My apologies, my friend, it is not too tall. And then for decorations, you just drop this out there. Yeah. And then we'll drop in here, chairs. Sure, why not? Just put a bench in there, right? Good enough. So you got a bench, you can just hang out. But you can't sit on it, huh? Interesting! Can I sit here? Nope. That's a problem. Okay, well, that's gonna have to go then. Oh, and the rotation trick does work with benches as well. So this bench now is absolutely facing the correct direction. There we go. That's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna sit there. Yeah, that's pretty pleasant. Okay, that'll work. Just broke his heart. Well, I'm not done yet, Samuel. It's just this part is not going to be too tall. This part's not tall. The rest of it, well, that's anybody's guess. But this part here is not. And then tables. No, tables. Where's that little round table? Yeah. Yeah. Come on. You just dropped in there, dude. Pull this out over here. Put a table there. Yeah. Well, that ain't straight, though. It ain't straight. Wah, wah. Okay. There we go. That and a table? Sure, why not? Yeah. That'll be good. And then another chair out here? Sure, why not? Let's just be basic about the patio chair out here. Yeah. Sure. Okay. So patio chair, grill. Put a cooler on the table. Okay, can do that. Da, da, Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay, cool. So there's our little, I guess the chill zone here. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. All right. All right. So now if I go up on my ladder, let's go ahead and examine what we've, yeah, that'll work. Now I need something to fill this gap right here behind the trees. Right here, which will of course be one of those big junk walls, because that's how we roll. That is our favorite patch these gigantic gaps tool. Okay. And then, I want the one with the barbed wire on it, please, and thank you. Up, thank you. Okay, then we'll get our concrete pillar. Okay, this is going to be tough because we are operating with very little room here. Okay, and down. Well, at least I can see this. That's kind of good. Okay, so we do this. Pull this out over here so I know where the side of it is. Yeah, the side of it's there. So it's gotta be right there. Yeah, and we'll go like this. Nah, that turret's gonna have to be a little bit higher, isn't it? Do I hear a cow? Yeah, I hear a cow. Okay, so let's move this. Come on, turret. You're going to be displaced here. You need to be a little bit taller. Need to be a little bit taller. Okay. So I'm going to put you right there. You know what? I'm going to pull it out a little bit more, I think. Yeah. Put it right there. Put it up a little bit. Hopefully that's tall enough. I'm just kind of eyeballing it. It's like, whatever. Whatever. La dee 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 da dee 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 da. Okay, now. Second verse, same as the first. Let's hope I get good visuals on the other side. Looks like. Looks like there is going to be good enough. Then we'll go up. And that way I can get up to like this tall. Yeah. Over here. Oh, it's through the damn thing. Hope they don't pick the whole damn thing up. Of course they do. Shit. Well, that's where it's going to stay. Good enough. It's not perfect, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, okay, perfect. That does look good on the backside there. Okay. So it clips through the scaffolding, but whatever, it ain't the end of the friggin' world. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. And it hopped. It hopped. Well, that's okay. That's fine. So it hopped in the back, so the turret can't cover the back. So what? It's supposed to cover the inside anyways. Vanquish, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. You love my videos. Well, thanks, man. I'm glad you're enjoying the show. Glad you're enjoying the show. But this closes it off kind of nicely, yeah. And on the inside, it doesn't, the edge of it, I can get up the friggin' ladder. The edge of it doesn't stick through, right? It sticks through a little bit, but that's not the end of the world. Okay, cool. So now we got the pseudo little courtyard thing going here. Which is interesting. Now the turret's too tall. Of course, of course. Of course it's too tall now. And since that junk fence sticks through it, there's no way I want to move it, but that's okay. That is okay. So now we got that, yeah? So now what's next? What's next? They got the guard station here. That's gotta go. That's gotta go. See, right now when I look up here, it's looking a little bit naked on the left. And now that I look at it, these tires are gonna have to go. Sorry, tires. You're gonna have to go. You're gonna have to go. Let's see what we got over here. Let's look again. So shop, little lounge area, guardhouse. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the main house though. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the main house. I might just put the bar out here. Where's my build border? Over here? Well, today. Of course, you can't scrap that tree. Got a lot of crap on the ground here, and that's fine. Sandy said you'll think of something. Well, hi, Sandy. I probably will. Sometimes I get stuck. So I'm like, okay, look, I don't want to limit myself too much at this point, but I need to do those. Move my tools out of the way because I'm gonna be working down. Wait a minute, am I working down there? Because right here, there's a lot of room. There's a lot of room right here. And it's right here at the end of the street. So yeah, okay, so I'm gonna need to move these. Let's move all these behind the house. Dag, I'm moving all my tools behind the house. So you can remind me later, because I know you like to do that. I'm moving all my tools behind the house. So if I lose something, tell them, look behind the house. That's what we're doing next. Okay. Because what I need to do is start filling this in so that at least the screenshot will look cool. Yeah? At least the screenshot will look cool. So we're going to move this crap over here. Yeah, don't forget to store the thing. Yeah, I stored everything, man. I stored lots of things. Okay. So now that I cleared that out of the way, you can see that this is a perfect little promenade. It's absolutely smashing. Smashing. Multi-story barboard Delo and clinic with a touch. Yeah, let's just go crazy, Nixo, right? What the hell are you doing to me? You're killing me now. You know I build small now. Stop. Be kind. Be kind. Thoughts on Ginger Baker passing. Will you kill me if I tell you I don't know who that is? The name sounds vaguely familiar, but I can't place the context. Okay, so I want a store. I want a weapon store right here. We want a weapon store right here. We're going to put it right here. Want to see where I put the barbecue? I put the grill up here. I put the grill up here on this little sun deck thing built out of scaffolding so they could look out over to the, I guess, what the hell is this? The west? With a little bench, snack table or whatever. Oh, drummer for cream. You know those 60s bands, dude? Doc, I gotta tell you, they confuse me more than anything else. Like, Yes in Chicago. Their drummers are just so different on their approach to the kit that I don't know what to do with them most of the time. I just have a difficult time tracking them. Maybe it was the drugs. I don't know, man. But the way they approach the kit is, like, alien to me. I cannot figure out what they're doing. It's like I'd have to play their fills and their I have to play their songs for like months and months and months and months and months just to build the muscle memory and get it out of the thing. No real rhythm. They have rhythms, but they're like polyrhythmic, You know, it's almost like progressive light, but it's also fast and almost random. It's almost Stuart Copeland-like. But at least Copeland's got a 4/4 frame on his stuff, you know, so you can say, okay, I know where he is. I don't know where he's going, but I know at least where the hell he is. But with those other ones, I'm just like, I don't know what the hell's going on with those. So wasn't that Prague? Technically, but I mean, the late 60s were a weird time. Let's just leave it at that. Late 60s were a weird time. Okay, let's just block this out. Hopefully I don't snap. Okay, so if I do that. You know, can I? Because I kind of want this rock back here. Okay, let's just build some floors and see what I got to go with here. I think I'll snap there, is it? No. Okay. No, don't store the floor. So we do. So we take this and sink it. How far will it go? Okay, so that's pretty good for. That's pretty good for a starter store. And if I do. Wow, look at that. It doesn't snap here. That is peculiar. If I do this. Can I get a ladder to snap in there? If I do, if it does. If it does, where does it come out? It comes out there. Okay, so if I do this, turn it a little bit, and then raise it a little bit, yeah? Like this? Okay. Now if I do this, where does the ladder come out? Come on. Comes out there. So it needs to go a little bit further out this way, and a little bit further up. Which I know Winterbeard will enjoy. Because I do it all for him, really. Actually, his constant encouragement makes me think about doing shit like this. Roger, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I am deep in what the hell is this going to be mode. So if you'll please bear with me, I would appreciate your patience and forbearance at this juncture of our program. So if I do that, can I snap? Not gonna let me put a floor on there, is it? Not anymore. No. Okay, so I take you out. Put you there. Okay, well, if I do that, maybe I can get a wall in there? Can I get a wall in there? Because if I get a wall in there, well, no, if I do that, I won't be able to get the ladder. So what I need is a corner piece right here. I need a corner piece right here. Raise it up a little bit because what am I going to need here? Will this snap there? No. So if I can get this snap there, if I can get this to snap here, I can use it as a... Right. I can use that, and then I can put a corner piece on there like this one. Why won't it snap? Because that stupid friggin' tree. Because of that stupid tree. Metal corner? That's a good idea. Because metal walls often play nice. Where wooden ones do not. Do I want that one? Or this one? I want that one. Thank you, Winterbeard. Now I need to lower this. No, don't store it. Now we need to lower this a little bit. Oh shit. It's gonna pick up the whole thing, isn't it? No. Okay, good. So gonna lower it down until it's like there, because I want the shop face window to be right here. So we've got that there. Actually, you know what I need to do here? Is I need to raise this up a little bit. Put some railings on the damn thing first. It's getting dark, I know. I'm gonna go ahead and sit on the couch here in a minute. Okay. Let's put that over there. Come on. Come on. Why you no work? Okay, fine. We'll use you. Okay. Da-da-da. Okay, a little rough, a little ragged, but that's okay. Then we raise this thing up a little bit because it has to go back up. So I want it to go like up way the frick up there. And now, will this snap here? Or will those railings block it? They do not. And in fact, that looks kind of cool. So, okay, so that goes there. Yeah. Okay. Now. E, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, guys. Chat's going quick. Okay. I don't want to miss anything. So, as always, if you ask me something or you say something to me or referencing me that I'm missing, I am not ignoring you. I did not see it. So go ahead and hit me with the @SardLEX so it lights up orange and white so I'll see the goddamn thing. And I'll be happy to respond to you. Okay. So, here's our fledgling, whatever the frick this thing's gonna be. Got that. Oh, Mikey, I love you too, Cupcake. How's it going, Cookie? You dipshit. Sometimes, you know, you would worry me if I didn't know you as well as I do. You're so dumb, dude. Oh, dear Lord, Samuel. Oh, Sam. That was a questionable move, my friend. That was questionable. That was questionable. It's kind of funny, but yeah, please, that's once is enough. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Once was enough. We're good. Okay, you know what? I want to see if the marble works with this thing. Because it's wide, and it might not work. Then again, it might. Holy Jesus, look at this. Okay, well, let's see what we got here. Let's see what happens here. Let's see what we got here. Because I know... Okay, so it doesn't like to do that because it's two pieces. That makes sense. Okay, so don't use the marble tracks with this little drop select thing. Okay. And alright. So we're gonna do this. Now this, I don't know what the hell I'm doing here, guys. Just so you know, I am just completely winging it at this point, and I have no friggin' idea where this is going. Okay, so if you ask me where this is going, I do not have an answer for you. Okay. Ooh, this is a fiddly little bitch, isn't it? Come on. There you are, right there. And then down and up. And right about there. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay. Where is this going? I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. I know I wanted to do something, but I don't know what. So, just bear with me. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing at this point. I'm just experimenting, right? This is what you call the free association part of the program. I don't know what I have a vague idea of what I kind of wanted to do, but I'm basically just throwing pieces at it. I'll probably end up tearing it down. Yeah. I'll probably end up tearing it down because I won't like it. But I've got building up on the brain, but I want it to look rickety. Yeah, look at that shit. God damn, I love this trick. I love this glitch. Somebody needs to nominate Sheck for sainthood for this one, man, because this is just... Ugh. Okay, I need to put it on the other side so I can see better. Okay, here. Let's see if it'll work here. Let's just go around the other side and just go up. Yeah, you know when because he did a quick video for me the other day about son of a bitch. Okay, it's gonna have to go there. But he wanted to show me the angled roof, because there was a theory that maybe putting the fire on the roof and then picking the roof up and trying to snap it regularly with the campfire riding on it would change its properties. But apparently that is not the case. And I can't see the bottom of it. Son of a bitch. Man, I need a free cam, dude. Okay, maybe if I put a ladder over there, I can see from the other side. Who's the Fallout Pope? It's Todd! The Todd Ogre is the Pope. For a number of reasons, which I'm sure you can come up with yourself. And you can be as sarcastic as you want to, because I know I already am. I'm telling you, I'm making a joke. Will you look at this? You gotta emphasize look, though. Will you look at this shit? Italics, bold, capital. You gotta emphasize look. Will you look at this shit? Oh, god, yeah! Controller, brr! Roar! Okay, well, the good thing is I need to move the ladder anyway, so. It's an ill wind that blows no one good. Or an ill wind that comes out of somebody's ass, whatever. Inkay. 37th verse, same as the second verse, and whatever. Okay, so we're gonna do Burgess. He's the cardinal that does the job. What do they call it? First cardinal, second cardinal, something like that. Because the Pope is largely a figurehead. Don't forget. Okay, so I put it there. Right now, guys, what I'm trying to do is line up the feet. I'm looking at the left foot and the right foot. I'm trying to get the front feet to be buried just a little bit in this thing, but not much. So they look like I have some support, but not much. Yeah, it looks shitty. Cool. Oh, I know, like I said, I know weird, unrelated, unassociated, random bits of trivia and detritus. But Carter's the ZeniMax Pope. Oh God. Oh, I don't know. See, when you start getting into that sort of thing, then the capitalistic stuff gets done. And okay. Now, can I snap one of these to the stairway? Will it snap? Does that matter? Will it snap normally? The answer is no. It will not. But if I snap a floor to it, Jesus, it'll really snap a floor to it, won't it? All right, good. Okay, snap a floor to that, so I get a little bit of fire action going. Yeah, get a little bit of the fire going. I have no idea where this is going, by the way, people. I have no clue what I have no fucking idea what I'm doing at this point. I am the dog in the kitchen. I have no idea what I am doing. Okay, did I build that shack bridge? I did not, did I? No, because I was trying to snap it and it wouldn't snap and I never actually built it. So, we're going to need to do this. And then we're going to do this again. Let's see what happens. Dalton, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Like I said, Dalton, I know a bunch of disconnected random things that only make sense in my head. Which can be problematic. I am the fanatic. Okay, so there's my stairway, there's my bridge, and there are two surfaces under here, are there not? Yeah, it's because on the edge of that stupid thing. Okay, so what have we got? Do we get any green here at all? We do not. Okay. So, we're going to move it out till I get some green. Here? No? Where's it going to go? Geez Louise, is it going to go all the way out here? Where is my green, guys? Okay, so it won't go there, but it should go here. But it's not. Okay, so Jack said when that happens, turn it around. Okay, well, we got some potential here. Wow. Wow. Well, shit, can I get it to go the way I wanted it to go in the first place? Where's the inside edge? The edge is there. Okay, so it's there, and I want to pull it in like this. There it is! There it is, right there. Look at that. Look at that. There it is. Okay, so there's your tip of the day. I know we've gone over before. Something doesn't work one way, turn it around and see if it'll fit the other way. That's what she said. Bada bing, bada bang, bada cheese ball. La-di-da-di. Alright, so what the hell is this thing even doing now? I don't even know what this is doing anymore. But we do want that wood piece back. Can I get it back? Can I get that floor? Oh, god damn it! Urgh. Yeah, mother. Okay. Oh, god damn it. Well, at least I know it works, right? I mean, that's something, I guess. Son of a. The house is too big. The thing about building under the dock is you have to do it piece by piece, because there are so many supports under there and so many collision points that there's just no way to. Son of a, yeah, there you go, Mikey. I'm stealing your shit, dude. Son of a is copyright Mikey. Okay, what do we got here? Copyright Quick Smoke. Okay. Okay, so the last time I did this, I had the pillar on the other end. Yeah. I had the pillar on the other end. So I tried it with the pillar on the end I wanted to sink it in, and it didn't work. So, Sandy, that's irritating. It's part of the process, Sandy. But the thing is, you know, I know it works, so it's just a matter of getting it back in there. Just a matter of putting it back. And see if I can repeat what I did. And I cannot. Okay, so it worked before, but it's not working this time. You guys depend on the die. Okay. Well, that's fair. As long as it's kind of working, that's really the bottom line. What the frick, dude? It worked the last time, man! It worked the last time. What the hell, dude? Okay, well. There? Come on. Yeah, see, that's too far. Why does it not work this time? This is so weird. I mean, literally, I'm doing it, well, not the exact same way. Let's move the pillar closer. Maybe fireplace. That could be it. I'll try that next. But the whole thing, you just got to get the thing in there, you know? Just got to get it to sink. Yeah. Yeah, right there. Okay, so the pillar, the placement of the pillar apparently matters. Because last time it was like right about here, yeah? Okay, there? Was that close enough to the stairs? Looks like it. Okay. Well, fiddle, fiddle, fiddle! Because I don't want to do this again. Yeah, it's not close enough to the stairs. Son of a bitch, dude! How did I... Ugh! Maddening. Okay, let's move the fire. Move the fire, what, closer? Closer to the stairs? Or further from the stairs, do you think? Maybe further from the stairs, yeah? Put it more towards the edge. Because I remember the last time I was trying to get this thing to go the other way, so maybe that was it? Just got to get it in there. Yeah, right. Just got to get it in. I know. And of course, I know this works. And you son of a bitch. Okay, so it's got to go right about. See, I want it to go right about here. So, can I get any green if I lift it or shrink it? No, just right down here. And that's not going to work. But the last time, man, it totally friggin' worked. Maybe the angle? I don't know, man. It's very weird. Because last time, it went in right about here. Because I had half the thing going. Okay, I'm trying to move the fire back. Let's move the fire back over here. Maybe that'll work. I want to have the pillar in the fire. Because I'm trying to sink the shack bridge through the... Because the pillar is not what's doing the sinking at this point, JPEG. And hello, welcome to the stream. As I understand it, the pillar is not working as a sinking object. It's all the bridge. This just lets me sink it lower. What I might try to do is, but the problem is I've got two surfaces under here. I've got another shack bridge sticking underneath there. This worked before, though. That's the thing. It worked. It went exactly where I wanted it before. I just can't figure out why it's not working here. Would I mind if you vent, Kelson? No, go ahead, vent, dude. As long as it's not venting on the prohibited topics, we are cool. No politics, no religion. But if you wish to vent, vent away. Vent away. Okay, so let's try this. Smiley emoji with sacrificing close out across. Yeah, no shit, dude. No, I'm trying to get this in there because I know it works. It worked. I had it in there and then I accidentally stored it because I'm an idiot, you know. Let's try two shag bridges. Let's see if we get better luck with two. Shit. And this was who? God. Someone told me about this. Daniel? Yeah, man, look at that shit. It goes in there, but just isn't going the right way. Well, hell, maybe just work this way. Yeah, see, it's that double surface is giving me fits. Okay, so there it is. See, the problem is, I think, is that this is outside the build border on the other side over there, which is why this is not working again. But yeah, oh no. Well, it does go. But I had it sunk through the steps, right? And it was like right here. And that's where it sunk. It was right there. And now it's just not working. I am so damn baffled by this. Try it the way I thought I was going to do before. Okay, I'm going to do Winter Beard's advice here. I wanted to sink it this way. I wanted to sink it like this. This is the way I wanted to sink it, yeah? Because I wanted to put it in like this at first. I wanted to just put it right here. And I was like, okay, this ain't going to work. So I turned it around, then it worked. Because I wanted to put it like right here, right? And I was like, okay, there's no way this is going to go because it's got two surfaces on there. I thought, well, what the hell? Let's just turn it around. See if it'll go the other way. Yeah, it's not working. It's like it knows when I'm... Okay, let's move the fire back a little bit. Let's see if it's the fire hot spot that's doing it. Let's see if it's the fire. So put it in here. Yeah. And you know what the worst part is? I'll probably end up turning this down later. But it's figuring it out and doing this that is fascinating. Fascinating to me. Okay. In you go, bitch. So right about there? Yeah, no green at all. Well, that's fine. I'll just use more of the wood than I would have liked. I'll just do this. And I'll just leave the wood thing in there. Yeah, that's fine. Why are you not... Okay, there. There? Sure. Why not? Campfire out. Okay. So there's that. Here's this. There's that. So what the hell have I even got here now? It's our quote of the day. And the day is still young, Roger. The day is still young. So we have this, and it goes up here. And it goes up there. Now the problem is, I'm going to need to put a roof on this thing, yeah? And you can't put a roof over this, otherwise you won't be able to climb up. Okay. Let's go ahead and start foundationing the crap out of this bad boy. Yeah? I'm going to give this guy some living quarters here on the top. At least in theory. Whoop. Oh, god damn it. No. There. Like that. Thanks. Thank you. No, not you. Here, you. Move out of the way. Thank you. You out of the way here. Thank you. And you... Ben aquí. Right. Okay. Turn you upside down. Push you in there. Yeah. And you, same thing. Upside down. Yep. And then go in here. Okay. And then you... Not that way, this way. You just go over here. Yeah, you stay there. Okay, cool. All right. Stop moving your home around. Oh, okay, Oscar. Okay, I need to get another fire here because we need to sink into this little construction back here. Oops. See if I can even do this. Okay, so I want it there. Now, let's see how much I can get away with on this thing. See if this even works, yeah? Okay, you. Up you go. Up you go, and then down you go. Is it not touching the ground? Oh, it's touching the ground. Okay, that was unexpected. Okay, so it'll go there. It'll go at that angle. But it won't go out to there. So we'll go here. I can raise it up a little bit. Raise it up a little bit more. No. Okay, so it has to go like this. Okay. And then... We'll do one more. Let's see if we can do one more. So you can do one more here. See if we can get away with here. Actually, I'm just gonna put it in the center. Fuck it, why not? It's not the important piece anyway. Okay. Let's see what we get here. Okay, so if I put it here. And I want it right there. Jesus, look at that. Look at that. Okay, I wanted to get it just a little bit up. No, I don't want those boards to show. I want it right there. Yeah. 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 Okay, how does it look underneath? Well, it's all sunk in the rock. So that's good. And down here in the mist, it looks like... Well, it looks like something, for certain. Would you look at that? Would you look at that as Fendall? I stole that from Fendall, guys. Would you look at that? Because he's the guy I always take to Fleek Falls Barrow. And every time you round the corner in that last cave, that's what he says every time. Would you look at that? Okay, so far, this is what it looks like. Nikita, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. I missed you coming in. Oh my goodness, I missed you coming in. My apologies for missing you coming in. So we got that. Now there's no way in God's green earth we're gonna snap a floor or anything to this, right? There's no way anything's gonna snap to that. Well, maybe a wall. Okay, that wall will snap there. But will the deep ones? They won't, will they? No, because the other thing's there. That's fine. If I do that... What? Did you just snap to that floor piece? Did I just see you snap to... Well, this is an unexpected development. Does the doorway snap there too? Probably not, right? The doorway's a piece of shit. It doesn't like to snap to nothing. Okay, so the doorway doesn't snap to that. But I'll be dipped in shit if that doesn't snap there. Why does it snap there? That doesn't make any goddamn sense. It'd be cool, though, because if you can snap a doorway there, then you can have the bridge. You can just float the bridge out the door, right? That'd be kind of cool. And that's there, so if I snap another wall in here... Yeah, it'll snap to that other thing, but it won't snap to the other wall. Okay, sure, whatever. Whatever, dude. Just whatever. It's fine. Okay, so that not gonna snap there. Isn't that interesting? Okay, build order time. So if I do this, snap that there, and then snap this wall here. No, not there. You need to snap in here. Okay, isn't that interesting? I get one wall here. So if I get that wall, then I'm gonna have to do something with this. It's fine, he lied. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Talk about narrating my own life, right? There you go, dude. It's fine, he lied. Everything's good. Okay, so if I look at it from down here, yeah, the building's gonna fill that visual gap very nicely. Very nicely. Okay. So let's do this. Let's go ahead and sit down here. La-dee-dee-dee-dee. La-dee-dee-dee-da. 4:36 p.m. We're going to go for 12 hours, 13, 14 hours. That'll be 6:36 a.m. Yeah. Okay. La-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Now it's going to be raining when I come out, right? Ignore build order and patch the holes. Same. I prefer to use build order if I can get away with it, you know, because it makes things easier in my brain. But okay, so what we're gonna do here, is we're gonna take a little quick, do a little intermission here. I'm gonna put it up on the thing here, and put it right here, and we'll wait for the sun to come up. 3 to 5 minutes, guys. A little intermission here. Refill your drinks, get your snacks, smoke them if you got them, and I will be right back. All right, we are back in the saddle again. And at this point, we're going to take a little moment. And we're going to say this episode of Zar Thrashing Around Things He Barely Understands is brought to you in no small part by the, but not these fine people. I want to thank you all very much for your continued Patreon support. It enabled me to buy a charging cable so that my batteries probably won't die during the middle of the stream like they have been. And anyway, thank you all again, and as always, I am extremely grateful for your support. Now, whoop, back to the show. If I can hit the right goddamn buttons. It's just a big dumb animal, isn't he, folks? All right, hang on one second. I gotta get a drink here. Mold is killing me. It's killing me. Okay. So now we got this thing. And the flow, of course, there's going to be a shop window right here, which I can probably just put right now, right? Let's just put down a shop window. Oh, walls. I need a wall. I need walls. Actually, I need floors first. Floor. And then, railing. Let's go ahead and get this in here. And then this, and then railing here. Okay. Done that a couple of times, huh? And hey, look at that. It sits on the ground. Nice. It just needs two more floors up. Let's not get too crazy now. Winterbeer, let's not get too crazy. It's coming, dude. We're doing it. It's coming along. This gap is going to be a bitch to patch, isn't it? I'll deal with it later. So you got that. And now this is going to be the tricky part, because I need a roof with a hole in it. That one right there. Now, can I walk up through here? Yes. Okay. Yeah, I can clear that. Settlers may not be able to, but I don't care. As long as I can, I'm happy. So got that. And then we're gonna need shit, I can't put a wall there, can I? Well, let's see. Can I snap a wall? Yes, I can snap that there. Okay. Now, the fire does enable me to do this little thing that I do a lot easier than I was doing before. I don't have to measure it. I can just drop it right in there because there's nothing underneath this particular piece. Yeah? Yeah, so we do that, and then we get the three frame piece. Yeah, this one. Sure. A little misty. Hope this is visible. We can see this. Hopefully that's tall enough. I don't think I'm gonna have now. You gotta sink a little bit more. Sink it a little bit more. Down you go. Okay. Second verse, second wall. Put it in here. Yeah, down you go. Oh, this is a lot easier. Look at that shit. Look at this. Look at that. Look at it. It just goes right in there. Like butter. And right there. And up. Down a little bit, because I can see the. Come on. Oh, yeah, dude. There you are. Now up to about, let's say, there. Okay. Then we'll get that little wooden one that I like. This one here. Da-da-da-da. That size bar is filling up, though. I didn't reset it before I started, right, guys? Dog, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Da-da-da-da. Oh, damn it. That fingered it again. Damn these old reflexes. Curse your sudden and inevitable dropping the piece where you didn't want it to go. Trying to build it into the dock. Well, good. I'm glad it got you out of your rut, man. That's the whole thing, is to do things. When you're stuck creatively, I find that doing things that are technically difficult but creatively simple lets you cleanse your palate, so to speak, you know? And sometimes they'll give you ideas that you wouldn't have had otherwise. And up and down to about there. And in a little bit. Man, would you look at that shit. Okay, so now I got a wall there. Good. Okay, I got some support there. Good. The Commonwealth version of Brazier. Got some support there. Yeah, let's put a door on there. Let's just put a regular friggin' door on there. But let's make it metal. Jesus, I can snap this on there? I won't go there. It'll go here, though. Maybe I do want that there, then, eh? So I can just put a stairway right in the front. I'll review me. All right, I will be sure to do that, JPEG. I'll be sure to do that. If someone starts talking trash about you, I will be, well, I'm going to do that. Let's do that. Now, do the walls don't snap to these pieces, do they? Do the walls snap to the full middle pieces, or no? No, they do not, which makes zero sense, but okay, sure. So now I need to punt and do a wood wall. Well, let's put that there. And then use, didn't I build? Yeah, I did. This one. Oh, will you hold still, you fidgety bitch? Right. And then I'll use a stairway. Oh, no, stairs. You. Okay. And out and up a little bit. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. So I got the stairs there. It's hovering a little bit, but I can cover that with a junk fence later. You know what would be kind of cool, I think? You know, settler pathing nightmare, but it would be kind of cool to do this. So I'm going to do this. Actually, you know what? I'm just going to punt and put one of those friggin' regular walls in there, I think. Yeah. Wood, no, not walls. Let's get this one in there. Yeah. Like that. Sure. Why not? Why not? Oh, the wind's kicking up. Hopefully it doesn't mean a rad storm's coming. Okay, I need to be on the other side of this, don't I? Yes, I do. Okay. Let me ease this thing into the gap there. Right about there. Oh, come on. Yeah, like that. And up. Man, that thing just goes wherever the hell I want it to go, doesn't it? Okay. Yeah, that looks suitably crappy. So now he has sort of an entryway, I guess. Oh, it's just rain. Okay, cool. So yeah, you got an entryway, and then you go right through here. The traffic pattern goes that way. Yeah. Yeah! Then you can put an armor store in the back here. A weapons vendor. Let's see. Let's put that in now. While I am thinking about it. Stores, trader, armor, weapons. I don't have cap collector. I can't even build the third I can't even build the big ones here. I can't even build the big ones. Do I even have cap collector, man? Can I even buy this? No, I've only got one. Wah wah. Let's have to level her off camera here. Well, actually, what I probably should do is turn the friggin' light on, yeah? Suitably crappy. Yeah, no, yeah. What was it? No, it's... There's a phrase that we used. Somebody used, and I forgot what it was. Maybe that was it. Suitably shitty is what we did, but that won't go on a shirt. Yeah, if I do the weapons vendor here. Yeah, we'll do it there. Sure, I only need two anyway. Who gives a shit? Okay. And up you go. Come on, big fella. There you are. Thank you. Up, not much, just a little bit. Go get my ashtrays, which I remember are in the house. Yep, there she is. There she is, sufficiently dumb. Yeah, it was something like that. I don't remember what, because I'm sometimes not the sharpest knife in the drawer. Da, 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 da. Okay. And in you go. Come on. Down you go. It back and in more. Okay, so now I can see the goddamn thing, yeah? Push it through till only the sign shows. And you gotta line it up. Yeah, okay, so that's lined up. And you hide the legs just a little tiny bit because the front of that place is angled back and in, right? So if you leave the legs showing a little bit, you have to kind of know that when you drop it, the bottom is gonna go at back and in. So let's see how we did. See? Now you can see the whole sign, but you can't see the thing. So that's how you do it, because you got to remember that the front of this plywood is angled back just a little bit, not a lot. So now that we've got the weapons thing showing there and the weapons logo showing, but it's just got the shelf sticking into the wood, which is the look I like a lot. So that will be sufficient for my purposes right there. Also, it'll be sufficient for my porpoises and my dolphins. Okay, put you there. And then, what we're going to do is you go in here, take a left. I guess you could just put a seat there. Or, well, shit. Decorate as we go, and then I guess, right? There's one in here, isn't there? Or did I put it upstairs? Did I move it already? Yeah, I moved it already. Where the hell did I put it? Oh, I put it upstairs for the guards, didn't I? Yeah, okay. Never mind. Actually, did this spawn anything? No, it did not. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Move it on! Yeah, I want this one. Come on, man, hop. Are you already hopped? Let's go to the hop. Is it there? No. It's there. Wow. That is a tiny little hop spot. There it is. What? There, finally. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. Dun, dun, dun. Drop it just a little bit so it doesn't drop to the floor. Sufficient for my porpoises. Y'all need to start writing these down, because I have the memory of a goldfish, man. I forget things so much, man. And, you know, most of the time I don't even know what the hell I'm even saying, which, I mean, you know, provides a certain amount of entertainment value, certainly. But, nah, it has to be the other one, doesn't it? Has to be the other one. Has to be this one. Da-da. Wow, this thing has a, look at how generous that hopspot is. Look at that crazy shit. That is way the hell out of there. Dun, 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 dun. That's your line. What's your line? Am I stealing your lines, Dag? I didn't mean to steal your line, dude. Which line are you referring to? I do not know. I'm gonna push this through the wall here. Looks like I always cover that later with. Yeah, that looks cool as fuck right there. I can't really see it, which is the problem. Okay. So there we go. Push it through there. And line it up. And in you go. Yeah. Okay, it looks kind of weird, but whatever. Most of my stuff does. Perfect. Perfect drop. Perfect drop. Perfect drop. Oh, the memory of a goldfish. Okay, well, looks kind of dumb on the back, but you'll never see the back, so who gives a shit? And then I'll just cover it on the back side over here with something else. Or just leave it, because it looks kind of cool sticking out like that, to be honest with you. Vaguely industrial, yeah? Okay. Alright, so we've got that. We've got this. Man, I wish I had chain link fence or a wire fence that was only this opening sized, you know? It would be so nice to have a friggin' wire fence that would just cover these windows. But it doesn't matter because everything inside gets wet when it rains anyways, which is dumb, but whatever. It'll be easier on the computing power to, doing that. Okay, there's that. Do I want to do anything else with this inside part right now? If I crouch, can I see underneath there? No, I really can't, can I? I wonder. Let's see what he can get away with here. I haven't used a barn piece in a while, so let's try those walls that are like this, yeah? Is that the same width? It is not. Okay, good. So if I do this, and do this, and then grab the fire, and grab the fire, and grab the fire. Alex, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How's it going? Struggling with fire, dude. Playing with fire. That's how we do here. Playing with fire. You know what? Let's try that. Let's try it that way. So if I do it like this, yeah, go all the way up, put it down a little bit, and sink it just a little tiny bit. Can I even do this? Will this even work? Probably not, but what the hell? We gotta try, right? Yeah, it ain't gonna work. It's too wide. Son of a bitch, dude. I mean, it would look cool. It would look cool if I could just do it like that, with shit hanging off the sides. So let's try that. I need to see up a little bit more, so... Oh, come on, man. Why you got to do me like that? Okay. Let's push this down, and then raise it up. That's how I got to do it. I got to push it down first. And then raise my view the other way. So if I do this, how far can I get this son of a bitch in there? Okay, so right there seems to be my limit, yeah? So right about there, push it down a little bit and then move it over to the left. Okay, it will not move over to the left. At no point can I get it to work here. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. If I do this, I get this feeling I can do it here if I do it a different, oh no, because it's that top piece, huh? It's that top raggedy piece that's doing it, so it's gotta go, yeah, it's gotta go like this. Come on, you were just doing it, dude. No? Okay, there it is. There it is, right there. Okay, and then up a little bit. Yeah, I can actually have it sticking on the top. Look at this shit. Do it like that. Well, that's definitely an unusual form factor. Oh my goodness Christ. You just finished Far Cry Primal. You know, Alex, that's the only Far Cry game I've really enjoyed the hell out of. I love Far Cry Primal. I had so much fun with that game. Oh, man. It was funky, but it was fun. Mostly like play archers, you know. Playing archers. I mean, I tried Far Cry, you know, 5. I tried, you know, other Far Cries. I don't know. Something about Far Cry Primal really, really was good. I don't know. They're just running the trash cans again. I sure as hell did. Okay, so there's how you can do that anyways. What's it look like on the inside? Not too bad. You got the frame support showing through from the shack wall, which is nice. And it's just kind of just hanging out there. Good texturing, though. I like the supports. I like how the supports look on the shack thing. Because the shack wall is here. Yeah? Where is it? Shack wall and roof right there, so you can see that how the barn pieces are just kind of shit. That looks kind of cool. I'll have to remember that for next time. Okay, so we got that, and that means I need to start working on this part right here. So what's this gonna be? I do want wood here. I do want to try and put a door frame here. Will a door frame work on here? It will not snap here, will it? No, it will not snap here. It'd be cool as fuck if it did, but it does not. But we have fire. Before I do that, I should probably put the other walls up. Yeah. Well, one way to plug this gap, I guess, is to put that shack wall up that I had before that I built 3 times and used as spacers. Will it snap? Probably not. Now, this is the worst part about twisty shit, is that you can't just go straight to the place most of the time. You have to, yeah, those trees aren't going to let it snap. That's fine. We'll just use this scrappy-ass wall here. Yeah, yeah. Use that one there. And then, use this roof. Sure, why not? Now that I got those up, can I actually get that door frame to snap here? I'm going to say probably not, but I'm going to try. It's the only Far Cry you've actually been in. You and me both. We share that. I just get bored with the other ones, you know? I don't know why. I should like them, but I just didn't. I don't know. This is strange. Metal? The metal door? You think the metal door will work there? I wanted the texture from the wood, though. Winterbeard. That's why I wanted to do the wood one. But if the metal one will fit, maybe... Nah, it's not going to go. Is it? No. It's the thickness. I think what it is this angle right here. It doesn't like this stuff sticking out here. Because there's really nothing on the other side that will stop it. It just doesn't like that corner, which, you know, makes perfect friggin' sense. You like 3, but they covered up the tattoo skill tree. Oh, okay. I have no idea what that means, but I will agree. And I can't do that, so I need... Okay. So let's go ahead and snap... something's happening out front. I should probably go see what it is. Okay, there's that. Actually, hang on a second, folks. Okay, sorry about that, folks. Whenever I hear a sound that's loud enough outside that I can hear it through the headphones, that's That's something I want to investigate. The weapons bench? This thing here? Stick it to the wall? Is this the one you're talking about? Yeah, I rug glitched it and I put the metal plate through the wall so it looks like just the bench. You know, and it's nice because that way I can put signs up on the back of it. And then if you go around the back on the outside, it looks like the back of the structure is just sort of greebled. Like there's some extra crap just sticking out. So it's kind of a nice effect. About halfway through and you go undercover on the outside. Oh, okay. All right. All righty. Is that what you were asking about, Jim? If that is, then I hope that was it. If not, please let me know. Because there's only one other bench, and it's upstairs in the guard shack. We did that last week, and that's really nothing special about that one. It's just a friggin' weapons workbench sitting in a room. It's, you know, whatever. All right. Now, let's see if this will work. Because if this works, that will be cool as fuck. If it does not, though, I'll have to think of something else. Well, we have some pet. It turned green briefly. So we have the possibility that it'll work. Oh, of course it's too goddamn low because of the roof, huh? That's fine. I'll just drag it off the end here a little bit. Or who knows what it's hitting, right? Because it could be hitting the... Okay, so there's the center. We'll move it over here. We'll slide it over real... Slide it real gentle. Gentle-like. And... Okay, we get purchase down there, but nothing up here. So I want it to go right about here. This is where I would like it. This is where I would like it to go. There's a fucking rad storm. Fantastic. Okay. Sorry, I gotta wait this out. I hate rad storms. Hate them. Come here, chair. Oh shit, I should probably just wait it out, huh? Yeah, let's just go for broke. Let's just wait for 14 hours. What the hell? Let's just do the whole thing. Put the ad up, because, I mean, the ad is very important. Because, you know, growing my channel is very important to me. Is not, but whatever. Nice to know people are watching it, but that's not the point, eh? The point is to hang out, fart around, give y'all ideas... And occasionally build shit that's marginally, moderately cool. Let's see if it'll work better. Let's see if it'll work better with, without that roof in the way, huh? Maybe that roof's what's screwing it up? I don't know. I can't tell. It could be to the wall, too. It could be anybody's. It could be anybody's guess. But I could probably get the roof back in easier, so... Okay, so it was the roof. It was the roof screwing it up. So there's your pro tip for the day, I guess, or the moment. If you're having problems getting this thing to work, take the roof out. Now, anybody's guess that the roof's going to go back in, but if it does not, I will have to substitute something else for it. For now, however, that will suffice. Because I really, 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 really want that thing in there. Because I like that look. Yeah, I do like that look a lot. Okay, let's pull that out. Now, Mr. Roof, will you go back up there? Will you go back up there? And if you do, who are you going to snap to? You're going to snap to the friggin' doorway. See? Look at that. It's hanging over the edge there. It won't snap to the other one, will it? Okay, can I live with that, or do I want to push the wall out more? I want to push the wall out more. I absolutely want to push the wall out more. I do not want that roof looking like that. No, sir. Don't like it. So now we do this again. Yeah? I keep running them damn trash cans, man. I swear to God. I keep running in those stupid trash cans. Come here, you. Put you there. Let's just get you out of the way. Yeah. Push you down there. Yeah, you just go down there for now. You just stay right there, little fella. What the hell? There it goes. Okay. So now I know the Now I know that it needs to come off the side. It needs to go... I can't sink it into the... King Slavic Vault Boy, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Any tips on building a good settlement? It depends a lot, King Slavic Viking Boy, on what you think is good. What type of settlement are you trying to build, I guess, is what I'm asking here. Are you going for a certain theme? Do you want to build scrappy like this shit, like you see on the screen? Or Ulrich, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. It all depends on what you're trying to do. A lot of the time. So it doesn't go there. What? That makes no damn sense. Maybe it's hitting the other side of the thing? I don't know. Okay. So. The floor surface has got to be about there. Wow. Okay, so it's going to have to go in there no matter what I do. Okay. Because the reason it won't snap is the reason it won't place here, because it's hitting the outside of that other... Okay, well, here. Oh, it's hitting the damn... It's hitting this thing. I could probably snap that back in. If I can't, I'll figure it out. Where did I put it over here? Hold on one sec, folks. Okay. Okay. 75th try. Here we go. Up you go. And in and down. Okay. So it's not the frame. It wasn't the wall. It was actually the, it's actually that shack next door. Okay. Okay. It's a little cockeyed, but that's all right. We'll deal with it. We will deal with it. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It doesn't have to be perfect. It doesn't have to be perfect. Okay. Can I snap that railing back in? Yes. Okay, good. Out the door. I can go out the door, which is promising. Okay. Now, roof. Please, roof, work. No, it doesn't snap to anything. Oh, there it goes. Okay. And, okay, so it sticks out a little bit on the inside there. That's fine. I can deal with that. I can live with that. That is acceptable. And then, if I do, well... If I do this thing, these things snap here, but it won't snap there. But if I look down and go up, okay, it won't snap there either. Okay. If I do this, do that. Okay, so those two will work. Okay. So do that and this. Well, that's right, these don't group slightly, do they? Yeah, it's so stupid. It's so stupid. So stupid doesn't do that. Okay. So before I do that, let me go ahead and put my thing up here that I wanted to do the first time anyways. That one, this one, that one, or this one? That one. Okay. I do want a support, so what I can do, I guess, is I can take the fire, yeah, which is here. Okay. Galaxy Punk, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Do that here. And then get lost in my own building, because that's how I do things here. You know, I wonder, can I just sink this thing through the floor by itself? Or will it start snapping? No, it's not going to snap. Okay, good. So we're going to go like this. Yeah. Yeah, baby. And see, now I can do this, right? And raise it up. And then see if this other one snaps to it. Which it does. Okay, so I do that, right? I look at it, I'm like, okay, that's too tall. So we'll move over here. We'll take this, and we'll just move it down a little bit. Yeah? Move it down, move it in. Sure. Put you up there. Now does it look okay? It needs to come out a little bit. There's a little use for the fire I had not considered. You can just use it to move this piece where you want it to go. And then just snap this thing to it to get your roof supports. Yeah, that'll work. Sure. Sure that'll work. Put my tool back here. Put behind the house, because if I don't, I'll lose it. And then we'll look and see what we've got here. And do what we got here. Dun, dun, dun. Now underneath, you can't really see it under there. Oh, it's in the ground. Shit, that worked out. That's kind of nice. It actually worked out nicely. Good, excellent. And then you probably snap a concrete railing on there. Yeah? No? Oh, you're not going to behave, are you? Oh, Mr. Snappy doesn't want to snap. Isn't that fascinating? See, a scaffolding will do it. Even scaffolding don't want to play nice with that thing. Ooh, look at that. Well, it's just going to have to do then, isn't it? It's just going to have to do. Now that I look at it, I don't even like it. I don't want it there. I want it on the corner. So let's get it on the corner. Da-da-da. Doing great, and then you're going to follow up picks. Okay, well, I will endeavor to hook you up for the next, 40 minutes or so, I'm guessing, looking at the clock. I can't really tell what time it is, because as we've stated previously, I'm not a smart man. Okay, you go there. I want this on the corner, though. Okay, there. Will this go? Will you behave? You totally will behave. Mostly. They only come out at night. Mostly. Okay. So there's that. Shit, almost got it right in the first try. Look at that. Getting better at this, sort of, I guess. Nah, probably a little bit more than that, yeah. Let's go a little bit higher. Da, da. Yeah, okay. That is what I want right there. And now I can probably, with any luck, snap that concrete thing. Risen to try vanilla survival. Yeah, it's I'm doing that right now in myself, in fact, on the Tuesday night streamer girl. And I have to admit I really miss having a decontamination arch, man. I really miss having a decontamination arch. Why not barn posts? I don't like the white. I don't like the texture. If the barn posts were red, you know, or brownish, I would like them. But I just don't like the pale bleached look of them. If they were more gray, like the backs of the walls are, like these things are, I would probably use them more. Well, they probably are the same color, aren't they? But they're so white, you know? I mean, look at that. They're whiter than the gray. If they were more gray, I would be happy to use them. It's just a color thing. It's not a. I do like the idea of wood stumps, you know, but the texturing on them is just not something that appeals to me. So there's that. Okay, we got that. And then it goes here. Goes there. And then. You know what? I'm going to use that goddamn wall. I still got that wall in storage, man. Still got that wall in storage, right? Still got that wall. This one here. Here it is. Yeah? Let's just use this damn thing, huh? Okay. Because it won't snap here, but it will snap there. and they will snap there as well. They'll snap there? Okay, if it'll snap there. If you have a big square floor and you use a half floor on the side, one square over, the post will snap. Oh yeah, that I do know. But I don't have an application for that a lot of the time. You know, it doesn't really do. Okay, you know, I don't like using the same texture twice, but I do think. What? Oh, it's down to the edges. Okay. No, but I want it here. Now, I don't think the fire's going to work here. How do you have the barn and ball stuff? It's the DLCs. See, I play vanilla with DLCs, vanilla no DLCs. And then, because DLCs are considered vanilla because they're available to PS4. Without any shenanigans. But this character here is building in just vanilla with DLCs. The other character on the PC has no DLCs. And so yeah, I have two different flavors of vanilla. What is even up with that, right? This doesn't even make any... okay, that's not going to work because I can't... Can I get underneath there with the shack bridge? Before I go any further with this, I need to make sure I can do this. And the answer is no, because that's outside the build boundary. Okay, that's not going to work. Okay. Change a plan. Change a plan. Change a plan. That can't go there. Has to go where I originally intended it to go, which is right there. But it won't go there, because of course it won't. Because what I have to do is... Is it Wasteland Workshop? Let's find out. Hang on one sec. It's Power Miscellaneous. No, Miscellaneous is here. Let's go all the way to the end. It is Wasteland Workshop, because the Deathclaw head. It's the one with the arenas. So whichever one that is. The one with the cages. But yeah, I think that's Wasteland Workshop. Because contraptions is scaffolding and contraptions is scaffolding. So contraptions is the wrench. And then Vault Tech, of course, is the little gear. Right? And then Far Harbor is the boat. I think it's a boat in Far Harbor. And of course, the bottle is Nuka World. And then, Far Harbor. Yeah, Far Harbor is the boat. Is a little boat icon. Okay. So there you go. There's your answer. Long and convoluted, but that's how we do things here. Yeah. I have to go, guys. All right, Jax. Thanks for stopping by, man. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, okay, so if I do that, can I get the... I could probably get the shack bridge under this thing. Well, we're going to find out, I guess, right? Yeah, it'll do. Okay. So then we'll put it halfway on the thing here, so it hangs off a little bit, but that's fine. Come on. There you go. There you go. And then we'll do you like this. Yeah, so you can get better traction if you see it from this angle. So, oops, not that close. Come on. And up. And right about, come on, damn it. Right there. Okay, finally, jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. Dun, 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 dun. I didn't even make Preston mad. I just leave locked up. I'm just That's how I make him mad. I just leave him locked in the friggin'. Leave him locked in the Museum of Freedom. Which is an ironic name considering. Considering the purpose I use it for. Okay. Yeah. No. That. Like that. And then we're gonna put the wall here. Let's cover that up. I'm not gonna make a balcony out of this. It's too tall. We're just gonna make that. I'm not gonna make a balcony, it's too tall, he said, counterintuitively. We'll do that. And then okay, so nothing will snap to this. Nothing will snap to that, right? So then I'm gonna need let's get a corner piece. Let's get another metal corner piece, why not, yeah? We haven't done a little bit of metal in a while, let's get some metal in there. Let's get metal up in this piece, yeah. Yeah, that'll work. Makes me wonder, will a metal wall snap here? Because metal walls sometimes play nice too. It will not. It will not. None of the metal walls will snap here. So what am I going to do with this? Okay. Now to see if this trick works. I think the flat wood roof will snap to this. I think it will snap to this piece right here. And no, it will not. So, let's take you off. Oops. Okay. That's a problem. Fell outside the damn thing. Lord Peckerboard, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Get myself a drink here because I'm clearing my throat too much, as usual. I'm just a mess. Okay, so we're going to put this roof here. And I'm going to put that roof back over here, if it will go. Which it does. Build order! The spirit of JPEG is visiting us. Ah! Build order. Build order! Yeah, you know what? I do want to put a balcony on this side, though. Let's do that. Let's put a balcony over here, yeah? And then shack floor. Make sure it's the shack floor I'm storing this time instead of the damn... Instead of the damn... Was it this piece of hand there? I guess it was. I thought it was the different one. Alright, well, fine. And of course, this one doesn't like to play with that friggin'... No, it had to be another piece, wasn't it? No, that's it. That's the one. Well, that's interesting. Alright. Well, shit. This is the piece I had there, but it don't want to snap back. So, this piece will snap there. So let's see if I can't get this piece in there, which I cannot. Okay, good. It's just being a pain in my ass. Alright, fine. God, I like the idea of... You know what? Let's leave that there. Let's leave that there for now. Just put that in there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so here's that. And then over here we'll put another railing, because why the fuck not? And then, alright, John, thanks for stopping by, man. I guess it was JPEG. I don't know what the Hot Pockets theme is, dude. There's a lot of jingles to use that three key fall off. Da, da, da. Now, I would love if this thing would snap in here. If I could get that thing in there like that. But I doubt that I'll be able to. So, okay, you know what? Let's use those barn pieces. Which is not going to work because this thing's underneath it, right? Yeah. Two areas. Well, shit. Gonna have to be a wall there. Of course, we just put this thing there, yeah? It won't snap there either. God, this ball is such a piece of shit. I gotta look at that thing in the CK and see what its collision snap points look like. Okay, I'm just gonna need a wall here. Let's just go ahead and grab, I guess metal's good, yeah? We've been in the metal tab. Wow. Even the metal one won't snap here? There we go. That one? Will this one snap? No? Odd that this one does. You wouldn't think a thick one would snap there. Okay. If it snaps, it goes. And then, concrete railing here. That way it makes sense that it's kind of drilled through the wood there like that. This is the problem child right here. Because I really need a wall there. I really need a wall there. But which wall? What wall? Where? What wall are we putting in there? What wall will even work? What wall and which wall? Wall. Wow. Okay. Alright, so now comes the challenge, baby. Now comes the challenge. Bookshelves? Here? They'll stick to this wall, though, Ulrich. Right? And they won't be tall enough to plug the gap. Let me test that before I get too attached to that, though. Let's see. Yeah, all the shelves are really low. You could use this as a pseudo wall, but of course it, you know, would stick through, yeah? I'm singing Wally? Okay, I've never actually seen that movie, but okay. These shelves are pretty tall. Yeah. We're gonna put some kind of damn wall in here. I'm just gonna put a goddamn wall in here. At an angle, of course, so it doesn't stick to the other one. Such a good movie. Oh no, I haven't watched it because I haven't watched it because non-interactive entertainment puts me to sleep a lot. And that's a weird thing to have to admit, but it's true. I get sleepy. I get bored. I'm like, I want to do stuff. I'm used to my entertainment being interactive. I'm used to be able to do things. You know, just sitting there passively absorbing entertainment is difficult. Can be difficult. Alright, so here comes the test of the fire, man. What will it allow me to get away with here? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, almost. We almost got it. So it needs to go about this height, yeah? So let's fiddle with it. I saw it, and now I can't find it again. I'm surprised that people... Oh, no, it doesn't surprise me at all. I'm surprised that my voice is seen as soothing. Dag. No, the falling asleep part while building, I've done that many, many times myself. So, no, that part doesn't surprise me in the slightest. The surprise is that my stuff does that, not that A-Stream does that, if that makes any sense. Probably does not. Come on, man. Yeah, that'll work. Shit, that's fine, dude. That's fine. That is absolutely fine. It's fine. We'll do the twist and get out of the room here. And go get the fire back. Back up the same way. Twist and twist and twist and twist. Get the fire back out. Look at it from over here. Yeah, man, unless you were looking for it, you couldn't even tell that thing is just kind of hanging off of there. I mean, well, you can tell it's hanging off there. But it looks deliberate. It looks deliberate. You can relate. Movies are hard to get into. Yeah. Well, what ends up happening is I yell at the screen a lot. That's why I can't go to movies in public anymore. I'm like, don't do that, you moron. You do this. What are you doing? What are you doing? Blah. Okay, that's reasonable. And we've got this little thing here with a little air gap, which kind of makes sense a little bit. So, whatever. Okay. So now let's put some, I know this double railing has to snap on the left. So if we do that, can I get another floor in there? Will it let me snap another floor in? Let's use this one so it looks shitty, yeah? Look at that! Build order! JPEG is going to laugh his ass off when he sees this later. That should not have worked, man. That should not have worked. Oh, God. Okay, so that's done. We got that railing there. I guess I can put a concrete railing here. It looks like it just works. Sometimes, man, it just does. It's just, I don't know. Sometimes I don't know why it did. It's like, because all the things that I know about how the engine works, it's still here, just mostly AFK. Okay, I just had a build order shenanigans, and we snapped a floor in using a wood railing as the base, and it snapped through. It snapped through both the shack bridge and a wood shack foundation at the same time. I'm like, how the fuck did that even happen? That's not even possible, man. Game over, man. Game over. Why don't you put her in charge? Oh, God, dude. That should not have fucking worked, man. But it did, and that's awesome. Yeah? But it did, it's awesome. Alright. You don't make friends? Except for me at the theater? You tricked a plane for Twilight 4? Wow. How'd they goof you into that one? That's there's a story there, Fergie. There is a story there. And I'm sure it is absolutely fascinating. You gotta share that one. How do you get tricked into that? I mean, of all the movies to get jacked out of, you know? That one. Okay. So I want it to go about... Oh, son of a bitch. I want it to go about there, he says, as it goes in there perfectly. Okay, cool. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. I mean, being tricked into seeing it is one thing, but getting tricked into paying for it, man, that's some next level shit right there. That is some next level shit right there. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's get outside the build border here. Doo-doo-doo. And go here. And what time is it? It is 6:16. Okay. Let's go for 13 hours. 14 hours, sure, whatever. And this is the ad, yes. Yay, hooray. Doop a doop 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 doop. Ba ba ba. Auto saving. Can I get up? Thank you. Alright, so where are we at? Let's go down the street. Oh, hello, provisioner. Huh? Huh? Yeah. See? That is exactly what it needed. That is exactly what it needed. It fills in that back gap almost perfectly. There's a little bit of daylight over there by, past the house, but we'll build something there next week. That'll be fucking fine. Whatever. You've got... Yeah, I'm definitely going to need to build something over here. That's going to be... I don't know if I'll do that first or last. I might just go around the building and come out the back. And then just build some shit out here. Whatever's left, I'll build over here. Maybe make this the farming area and just farm it off and put a gate there, yeah? So, okay, you approach it here. You got that. You got this little thing here. Got some daylight under there, but you can't really run under there, so who gives a crap? And you got this thing here. Got a little bit of too much daylight past that. I don't like that. I don't like that very much. You've got... way too much daylight through this hole. I didn't like that. I didn't like that. Let me look at it again. Can I live with that? What do you think, guys? Is that too much daylight through that hole? Or does that make sense for the purpose for this of this I can't decide if that's gonna work or not. Cause everything else is closed off, right? Everything else is nice and I mean it's got breezeways and shit, but when you come up over here, that thing is really open. And I'm not really feeling it? Or does that work? Does that balance out the rest of the shabbiness of this place, just having a gigantic friggin' hole in the wall that points off into the sky, and you're just like, all right, well, whatever. Because, I mean, wire fence. Wire fences don't play nice with this piece, Winterbeard. Was it last week or the week before I tried that? Let me tell you what. Let's do that. Let's experiment with that before I make a final decision on it. But let's just build it over here and see what we can get away with on good ground, no obstacles, and no other bullshit. Yeah. Do some experimentation. Okay, so got the wall here. Yeah. No, here. Come on. Place. What the fuck, dude? Okay, here. Let's place it here where I can see the damn thing. Yeah. Okay. Got to head out. All right, Ariel. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the show. Hope it was worth your time and is not something you will later regret. Okay. So we get the fence piece here. Go get our pila pila pila. Pila pila pila. Pila 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 pila. And I have lost my screen. There it is. Okay. So we got this. So this is good ground. It's good ground. We got the wire fence. Let's get some distance because it's a little bit close. Yeah. About there. Will it pick it up there? How about here? Come on, man. Can I pick it up there? Why you gotta be like this? Okay, there. So we've got a good gap there. I don't know if you can see that or not. Here. There. That's how much gap we've got. So we know the pillar is not going to be the problem here. See, as soon as it touches any part of those railings, man, it just dies. It just immediately goes red. I got a feeling the reason for that is because it's a snappable. It's a snappable. It doesn't like to play, which is weird because it works fine on the junk fence one. But this one here, as soon as it touches any of those inner frame pieces, you can see right there. You can see right there. It literally just hates anything touching that at all. No matter what you do. But of course, now I'm wondering, because, you know, Jack can hear Jay begun. I mean, build order, dude! You can do the other piece! And I'm like, yeah, you can. You totally can. So let's do that. Let's group select this piece into the fucking railing and see if that works. It might not. It may not. Yeah, it's not gonna. Shit, I thought maybe if you did it this way, it would remove the properties and if I can get that thing in there. But nope. Nope. As soon as those inner beams touch it, dude, it just stops. Group selected on a rug. Group select which? Both these pieces are snappable, so they're not really ruggable. I mean, I can use it as a guide, but I can't pick them up with it. Maybe it'll soften them enough? I don't know. Let's find out. Maybe the rug will do it. You'd need a floor on the wall. Then rug the wire. But the wire fence is snappable. Yeah, rug fence, it's snappable. So there's no way to get this thing in there like that. There's no way to reduce its clipping using that technique. Group select it? Really? You think? Does the rug work that way? Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Damn, let me check this out then. Alright. Okay, well. Nope. It just fucking hates those. It hates that frame, JPEG. It just hates that frame, no matter what you do. Yeah, no. Have I considered place anywhere? Yes! Yes, I've considered it. I've considered and discarded it to Goonite. A number of times. Okay, hold on one second, guys. To rub my left eye. Just the rug, not the pillar. Just the rug. I'm clearly missing. Okay, let's just try it down here. Well, you get a little bit of purchase, but not a lot. Not a lot. Is it because of the rug, though? Yeah, no, it's those JPEG is that inner frame, dude. It's 100% that inner frame. It's just a pain in the ass. Here, look. I can get it through the wood part, right? The base. And get to the base part a little bit, but as soon as it touches either one of those vertical supports, it just dies. It hates these inner supports here are the worst. With that rug on top of a floor. It's a rug on top of a floor. I am clearly missing an important part of this balanced breakfast, because I have no idea what you're talking about. I don't know what you're after. If the rug were on a floor, and groups like the floor with the rug, or groups like the rug with the floor, so I'm gonna get a floor. Yeah. Try the pipe. I'll try that next. Like this? And then what? Pick up the rug? I am baffled. Okay, the rug. Okay, well, that's interesting. You can't grip select the rug when it's sitting on top of the floor. Floor to the doorway. Okay. And then. Rug slides on top of the floor. Ah, okay. And then just grip select the thing this way. Yeah? Okay. After this, if this doesn't work, I'm gonna see if the conduit will do it. Nope, telling you, man, it's those support beams. They've got some significantly serious collision on those things that just does not want to cooperate with anything. Okay, so let's get rid of that. Get rid of this. Get rid of that. No, don't scrap it. I need it. Damn it. Okay, so that project didn't work. Let's try the conduit. Let's see if the conduit will soften it up. I doubt that it will. The conduit didn't really have any softening properties, but at this point it's like, okay, let's just try fucking everything. Let's just throw everything at it and see what happens. It's just like, maybe something will stick. I don't know. Sorry to bogart the stream. Oh no, dude, are you kidding me? That's what we're here for, JPEG. That experimentation is the fun part, man. Because if it had worked, we'd all learn something new. We all learn a new technique to put a new piece in the thing. So okay, so conduit and okay. Yeah, it's that frame. It's absolutely that frame, man. It just hates that thing. I'm gonna try both sides of the wire. Yeah, well, let's just make sure. Can't hurt to double check, it only takes a second. But knowing what I know about these pieces and how they're built in the CK, I can tell you right now, dude, I can virtually guarantee you, I'm probably going to look later after the stream if I can remember to do it, if I'm not hunting for clothes in State of Decay. But I'm going to guess that the lines around these, the lines on these vertical planks in the CK are black. And if they're black, dude, that means there's more than one collision plane, and it's a pain in the ass. Does the outside of the wall look any different? Oh, yeah, probably. Because it's a... I mean, it's still a pain in the ass because this piece is, I mean, you can kind of get it in there, sort of, but it's just a very complicated piece. It's got a lot of different pieces to it, you know, and as a static collection with a custom collision box, that's like your worst fucking nightmare in terms of trying to get away with shit. That doorway clip point is the hang up. Yeah, it might be the snap point inside for the door. But I'm telling you, man, it's these boards. It's this thin vertical board here. Those are the problem children. But hey, at least we learned something new today. So hey, booyah.
Hey, yeah.
Defense turns in a trash can. Yeah, I put them in barrels before. When I have barrels in mods, I put them in barrels. I like putting them in barrels. It looks cool. But yes, I have done that sort of. Put a stove in the door and a rocket turret on the platform in the center of the curb. But up here, Curtis? Like inside here? I'm gonna leave the inside of this. I'm gonna leave this blank. I'm not gonna put anything in here. I just want that to be like it is. They don't think it'd be like it is, but it do. I'm just gonna leave that little spot there for runoff or whatever. And that way, because if he falls off, you can just jump in here. So, anywho. Yeah, I guess this'd be a good time to do our final walkthrough and end of the stream shiznit, yeah? Cause we got ourselves a good let me see here. Can I jump on the truck on the first try? No. Oh, I did. Oh my god, I did it on the first try. So now when I take the screenshot, it's gonna look like this. And that road making that look like a courtyard, yeah? Okay, so today, what did we do today? Today we built ourselves a guard shack, a lounge area of sorts, and the weapon vendor house thingamabobber. Yeah? We've got a turret up here on the inside to cover the other side of the approach. Those turrets do not. Okay, good. Kind of tucked in the weeds, so I don't have to use a lot of supports there. That's kind of nice. Then we got a scaffolding thing, kind of inspired by the stand over there in South Boston. With, you know, I guess a chair and a grill. Little lounge, little seating area, the bench which works. Yay. And then we took the concrete thing and fortified it and made it a guard shack, outpost, fortified thing. Might put another turret here at some point or do something with this spot, but right now this will work. And we've got two walls smashed together thanks to the fire. Different elevations, but who cares? And I like the way this thing sunk through there. I like the way that supports like it's bolted to the floor. But you got the guard can look out here, shoot the shit with his friends on the balcony, what have you. Get a good viewpoint down the side street here, which is going to be eventually more shops, I guess. And then this thing sticks out too much. Son of a bitch, I didn't consider that. But anyway, we have a weapon vendor now. Weapons vendor with his house or her house. Yeah, the entryway goes in here. We take a left. We've got the shop here. Put a table there, maybe a chair or something. I don't know. Put some more of the crap in here. Shelves, I guess. It's always hard snapping pictures of these railings. Kind of a pain in the ass. But the wood, the hole in the roof should enable the settler to get up in here. And this will be, I guess, just a seating area for him, yeah? Curves around the side here, and the whole thing makes a big arc behind his thing. And of course, this will be his bedroom, sleeping area, working area, lounge, whatever the hell it's going to be. I don't know. Maybe put a table out here and he can look out while he eats and shoot things over there trying to use the shelter. I don't know. But these roofs snapped in pretty good. And build order again for those. Yeah, do it all over, delete it all. Yeah. I'm actually kind of happy with this one so far. This suits the sensibilities of what this thing is turning into, which is, of course, another market town, because that's how we do. So future plans, well, I guess next week we're going to be building over here somewhere, doing something over here with this shit. I definitely need to put in another shack bridge under there. That's for future reference. And then it'll come out here. Probably put a dumpster right there, move those trash cans, do something with those. In the back of it, I don't know what we're going to do. This thing might get big, though. It might just wrap around the entire friggin' house at some point. I'm going to have to reset the size bar for damn sure. Starting to get a little chuggy here already, which is not promising because I don't have any lights in here yet, which is somewhat distressing. But for now, let's get up to here. We'll look off to the distance. Look at the Pridwin. Look at the Pridwin! Okay, so that's what we got. So before we sign off, once again, and as always, I want to thank all my patrons for their additional support of the channel. It helps me a great deal, and I am extremely grateful for it. Thank you guys very much for your support. And the sign-off. Ta-da! It's time to sign off! I want to thank y'all for stopping by, sharing your Sunday with me, for the up to 3 hours that you did so. If you had a good time today, I'd appreciate you clicking that like button down there, because, well, like buttons is a good thing. Slip our binos the thumb and put a glove on before you do, please. Thanks very much. I stream if you're new to the channel and this is the first thing you're seeing and you like this kind of thing, click subscribe to see more of this kind of thing. I stream Fallout 4 Vanilla Building, this character here, on Sundays starting at noon central, And then I do something on Tuesday starting around 7:30 Central. It was State of Decay last week. It'll probably be back to Fallout. No DLC vanilla builder. We might try to do the Glowing Sea. We might have to go through, you know, Kellogg's brain or just randomly wander around. Taffington's almost done, which is kind of cool. So, we will maybe do a little tour of that. I don't know. We will see. I want to thank you all again for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, y'all.